Amistios? What do you want?
I'm just here to talk.
Did the theater couple send you? I already told them to leave me alone. Or else I...
Or else what? You'd hurt the children that live there?
As unfortunate as that is, I would. For my family, I'd do anything. Guards! We have an intruder! Huh?
Stay away from the fighting!
This will be easy!
People are not too dangerous.
And I will enjoy taking your life.
Another man doing right by his family. Too bad he mixed with the wrong people.
Mistios, I've sent the children away. Make sure this dagger Malaka doesn't get to...
Shut up! We'll find every last one of your precious kids. They'll fetch a good price.
We can discuss this.
You are in no position to discuss anything. After I've made a few cuts, they'll be free to go.
Touch them, and you'll touch nothing else.
The dagger doesn't appreciate your... intrusions into our affairs.
Then you, Malaka, should get out of my way.
I'm a man that likes a little drama, so let's make this interesting. You, Mistios, seem to have a flair for the dramatic, and we are in a theater after all. So let's have you decide how this play will play out.
Get to the point.
Someone's got to die here today.
I won't let anyone die today.
If you don't make a choice between these two lovebirds, I'll kill them both.
I don't think he's playing around, Mistios.
But like I was saying, someone's got to die. But just one! It's always more fun when one lover is alive to watch the other bleed. So meddling, Mistios, tell us who should live.
Save Idea, Mistios.
What? No! Save Prexileos, Mistios! The kids can't do
no,
without him!
No! Save Idea! Please! You'll be saving...
All right! Water. Time's up! Pick an ending to our little play, Mistios!
I'll save them both, but you will die, dagger scum!
Wrong answer!
Skyros! Mistios, get to Skyros! Tell Agapios!
That's where they control Evia from! Stop them!
You little...
Now you die!
Stop a moment!
I will kill you! You'll
pay for that! Go!
Let your dying words go to waste. Agapios will know about Skyros, and I will avenge the both of you. I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts. Release them this instant.
I'll let them go. After I've made a few cuts.
Malaka!
The dagger doesn't appreciate your intrusions into our affairs.
Then you, Malakas, should get out of my way.
I'm a man that likes a little drama, so let's make this interesting. You, Mistyos, seem to have a flair for the dramatic. And we are in a theater, after all. So let's have you decide how this play will play out.
Get to the point.
Someone's got to die here today.
Easy. That's you.
Try, and these two will have their throats slit before you even reach me.
Don't do anything rash, Mistyos.
But like I was saying, someone's got to die. But just one. It's always more fun when one lover is alive to watch the other bleed. So meddling, Mistyos, tell us who should live.
Save Idea, Mistyos.
What? No!
Save Prexileos, Mistyos. The kids can't do
no,
without him.
No, save Idea. Please, you'll be saving
all right, Roman. Time's up. Pick an ending to our little play, Mistyos.
Idea, let her live.
She was my choice, too. Are you sure?
Go to Skyros, Mistyos. What have you six? You'll learn everything about the dagger, about Ne...
No! What have you done?
No! Prexileos! Prexileos, answer me!
That was a close one. Couldn't risk this little man running his mouth on more than he should have.
You couldn't even let them say goodbye? I'll wipe that grin off
Well, now you've heard some things we really wish you hadn't. And you've been so cooperative, too. Such a shame. A shame, I tell you. But it's time for the hero to die now. Kill the Mistyos!
Idea,
I won't forgive them, Mistyos. I'll kill them. I won't stop until every one of these dagger bastards is dead.
Remember what you said about setting an example for your children.
Kill them, Mistyos. Kill every last one of them on Skyros.
They will die for what they've done to you and Evia. Every last one. Skyros? Agapios needs to know about this. I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts. Release them this instant.
I'll let them go. After I've made a few cuts.
Malaka!
The dagger doesn't appreciate your intrusions into our affairs.
Then you, Malakas, should get out of my way.
I'm a man that likes a little drama, so let's make this interesting. You, Mistyos, seem to have a flair for the dramatic. And we are in a theater, after all. So let's have you decide how this play will play out.
Get to the point.
Someone's got to die here today.
Easy. That's you.
Try, and these two will have their throats slit before you even reach me.
Don't do anything rash, Mistyos.
But like I was saying, someone's got to die. But just one. It's always more fun when one lover is alive to watch the other bleed. So meddling, Mistyos, tell us who should live.
Save Idea, Mistyos.
What? No!
Save Prexileos, Mistyos. The kids can't do
no,
without him.
No, save Idea. Please, you'll be saving
all right, Roman. Time's up. Pick an ending to our little play, Mistyos.
Release Prexileos.
Are you sure?
Skyros! The dagger are on Skyros, Mistyos. Kill them all! Kill them for us!
No! What have you done? No! No! No, no, no! Idea, my love!
Stupid girl! Spoiling my fun!
You couldn't even let them say goodbye? I'll wipe that grin off
Well, Now you've heard some things we really wish you hadn't. And you've been so cooperative, too. Such a shame. A shame, I tell you. But it's time for the hero to die now. Kill the Mystios.
Don't worry.
Made the wrong choice.
I made what I had.
She was with child, Mystios. You forfeited two lives for this useless one.
I'm sorry, Prixileos, but you still have your other children to worry about. Get yourself together. Don't let Ilia down.
Do me a favor and dismantle the dagger, so my children can live without fear in Evia.
Without a doubt. I will destroy them.
Thank you, Mystios. Gods be with you.
I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts.
Okay, Prixileos. Did they...
I'm fine, my love. I'm fine. Tell the... Mystios. Tell the Mystios everything Agapios wants to know.
The dagger's base is in Skyros. They've been manipulating Evia like this for too long. Agapios wants you to deal with them, right? So go there. Go to Skyros and slay every last one of them.
You have my word. I will see to it they lie dead at my feet.
Good. Avenge us, Mystios, and all of those who suffer in Evia because of them.
Skyros? Agapios needs to know about this. I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts.